Shola Olumofe, who appeared before the Lagos High Court sitting in Igboshere, had in the last sitting been issued a bench warrant, having failed to honor court's invitation. At the resumption of trial, the prosecution notified the court of its desire to withdraw charges against two defendants in the case, Maros Agu and Atec Insignia Limited, and replaced the initial document filed with an updated one. Counsel to Shola Olumofe, JMO Guntade, prayed the court to revoke the warrant of arrest earlier issued to his clients for not appearing in the last court sitting, as he was abroad for treatment. While this was greeted with opposition from the prosecuting counsels, they however requested he be remanded in prison custody. Reacting, Justice Sibiu Nwanka discharged the bench warrant and asked that the appropriate application. Be made to avoid prison custody. The defense also requested the court to drop all charges against the second defendant, Shola Olumofe, citing four reasons. One of the reasons being that the accused was never invited and interrogated by the police, and that the application submitted by the prosecution didn't bear any police statement to implicate him. After hearing arguments from counsels to both parties, the trial judge, Sibiu Nwanka, adjourned till 29th of June for ruling and continuation of trial. Joseph Oko, Galaxy News, Lagos.